Pre-COVID, a buyer could find a home within 30 minutes of their workplace, and they could negotiate with the seller on price as well as repairs needed. So post-pandemic, the demand for new transplants as well as returning Vermonters is at an all-time high. The prices are as steep as the demand, so buyers are having to look far afield to afford a home or compete with at least five other buyers for those coveted areas.